Well, sunshine to end the week. We started off very foggy across the area. It's a little disturbance to the north of us, but it's moving generally through Iowa for the most part. So I think that for tonight, we'll end up with partly cloudy skies. Now our focus, it turns to your Saturday and Saturday night, right around 11 o'clock. We could have some scattered storms around as a warm front lifts to the north. And so we will be talking about rain chances generally on Saturday night and Sunday.